My name's AJ and this is Faset 3.
We're here in the dorms. Yeah man, I'm pretty tired.
Dude, this sucks. This sucks.
Yeah.
I slept for over 3 hours last night, and I finally fell asleep on the plane. So apparently there's a train that takes, that'll take me from the airport to campus. So we're gonna try to find that.
Here it is, boys.
Got to campus, but the only thing is I have no idea where I'm going. So let's just walk around. Checking out the CRC, which is the workout athletic place at Georgia Tech. This place is huge.
This is above the pool. There's a roller hockey rink.
And the tracks. The track circles is. Alright, so I'm like a pro basketball player, as you guys know. No way. Oh my god. Ready? Half court shot. You know, obviously, I can make these like in my sleep, you know? It should go in. We're breaking free. That basically went in.
Yeah, this is so creepy. At least I found my room.
Cool. Alright, so I'm gonna meet one of my roommates right now, Danny. And I say one of because I'm living in a quad, so there's gonna be four people in the room. It's actually split up like two and two, but the rooms are connected. So here's Bobby Dodd Stadium. Hopefully it's not this hot. Oh yeah.
Wait, right. You do it like this?
Here's what I do, Danny. It's my roommate. For the fall. What are you majoring in?
Civil engineering.
Hi, man.
Nice to meet you, Tom.
Sweet. I'll see you. Thanks for having me around.
No problem, man.
I'm sorry. I'm gonna be shameless right now. We're
gonna be on
I miss y'all.
I just dropped my chin.
What's up, Tim?
What's up, dude? Yeah, so I'm at the organization fair, and there's so many clubs I can join. Like ballroom dancing sounds so sick.
Yeah.
Dude, here's my boy Teddy.
What's up? Is this Snapchat or FaceTime?
Acapella.
Yeah.
Sweet, acapella. Right this way. Are you vlogging?
Oh, dang. Woo. There we go. That's what I like to see.
Yeah, I don't know.
I
can talk to her.
normally say.
So we're at the campus recreation center, which is a oh my god.
Start on the right, Tim. And then once you can, put your feet on the left. There you go.
This is a quality breakfast right here. I don't know what that is.
Out of registering for classes when 2 o'clock hit. It was the most insane thing.
What's up, man?
Wait, do you got your classes?
Yes, sir.
Hey, good job, man.
How was your registration experience this year?
It was pretty good. I actually was sitting in the student center and I registered at 2, and this random guy helped me because he was really nice. Yeah. Wait, what is this for? Here
you go. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Alright guys, I am in the Atlanta airport. It's actually huge. There's people sprinting.
There goes another one. There he is.
I finished my orientation. It's a pretty awesome experience. I'm excited. I'm so excited.